Okay, so this tape reminded me of why I like to record electric guitars on this machine.